So,
they think all Africans are the same. Whenever something happens to an African person, they think all Africans are responsible.
Man, it's been long, I didn't record.
Harami aur bhai inka danda bhai drugs wagaira kar diye.
I'm not nervous.
But there still remains a lot of misconceptions about them. These students are constantly targeted in the assumption that they are drug dealers, party animals, and good for nothing.
Who is up for recording in front of a camera? So, I am a black African and I'm in India. It be on a petrol station or in streets or at school, it happens that many people ask me about drugs. So it's either be with words or with signs. I will find usually people here in India who will ask me about drugs, and I think I'm not the only one as a black African who have this problem. And I think many foreigners have the same issue of being asked about drugs because people assume that foreigners are those guys who are into drugs. And the worst thing is when it comes again to black people is that we have this wrong image of us being those guys who are good in gang stuff, in sex, in alcohol, in drugs, and it portrays a very wrong image about black people. So I'm not going to play the card of being holy here and trying to lose your time into telling if Africans are really drug dealers. The simple truth is that yes, there are some Africans who might be involved into drugs, into alcohol and other things, and it cannot be everyone. But the huge problem which you have here, let me just say it straight, is that the media shows it on a higher scale than how it can be in reality. When it comes to people as Nigerians and other Africans who might be, people think that because they heard 1 or 2 or 5 people who did drugs on media, they think that all Africans do that, and this created a wrong image about Africans, which it's a very uncomfortable situation, reaching everywhere and everybody's asking you about drugs. So now I'm not going to do anything special than asking you to change this. I know it's impossible for us to finish drug and other things in this world. I personally don't take it, and I don't even think of taking it in the future. And I think many of you also watching this video don't agree with the bad use of drugs and other things, because they cause a lot of damages, as we can see. And if you want to stop this, the solution is not by blaming one specific people and say that these guys are the people who are the main problem with drugs in India. The only way we can get a solution over this is getting the truth. And the truth which you can get, the good thing which you have in this generation, is information. Information can be easily carried everywhere by us, not by the media, which does information because of money. And if we know that these guys are bringing to us information because of money, probably they will bring information to us which can make us being more attracted to watch more and more. And if a foreigner have been involved in drugs and they put that information out, probably it's going to bring more people to read about it than a normal Indian who have been involved into drugs. So let's be reasonable and understand what is the meaning behind the media giving us some information. And today I want to ask you to stand and teach your neighbor, your friend, or whosoever it can be, that Africans are not drug dealers. Many of us can be here as students, as married, as families, or whatever it can be, but that doesn't make us to be drug dealers just because we are Africans. And one simple thing which I can just say about stereotypes is that it's very easy to create or to say stereotype stuff against someone else until it becomes your case. So let's be careful on claiming or thinking that Africans are drug dealers in India and change this, because we have the power of sharing the good information over the information which is just based on money. Thank you.